Hello friends, this is Mansi from evidyati.in. Now that we have seen how to draw the basic shapes, now in this session we'll learn how to draw a spiral. So the first thing I'll do is I'll open a new file, click on new, and then click on create. Now over here, जहाँ पे हमारे पास line segment tool था और arc tool था, उसी में आप देखोगे नीचे हमारे पास एक tool है spiral tool. So I'll grab this tool. And how to use it? It is very simple. Just click and drag. You will see as soon as I click and drag, आप देखोगे यहाँ पे हमारे पास spiral add हो जाएगा. Fine. Similarly, if I again click and drag, and you will see if I add shift to this. अब अगर मैं यहाँ पे shift साथ में press करती हूँ, so you can see मैं यहाँ पे इसको rotate कर सकती हूँ, and then it won't be distorted because मैंने यहाँ पे shift की press करी है, तो उसके proportions constant रहेंगे. Fine. Then the next thing we have is, again I'll come here, click and drag. Now without releasing my mouse, what I'll do is, I'll add the up key. जब हम यहाँ पे up key add करेंगे, so you will see what is happening is, you're adding rings to this. आप अपने spiral में rings add कर सकते हो. Fine. And then आप इसको extend कर सकते हो like this. And similarly, जैसे हम up key से rings add करते हैं, you can remove rings by using the down key. Now if I press the down key, so you will see अब यहाँ पे हम इसकी rings को reduce कर रहे हैं, remove कर रहे हैं. Fine, you're just left with one rings. Again, pressing my up key and adding rings to this. Fine. So this is how you can draw a spiral according to your choice. This spiral can be used for many things, जो कि हम आगे इन chapters में हम देखेंगे कि हम spiral tool को कैसे-कैसे use कर सकते हैं. For now, what I want is that you should learn how to use the spiral tool and also see what interesting shapes you can come out with this single tool. Fine, so this is it for this session. See you again with the next session. Till then, take care and bye-bye.